A former retirement home in Maywood is being turned into a senior housing complex. Baptist Retirement Home has been vacant since 2005. Last week, elected officials broke ground on the Maywood Supportive Living Project. There's going to be 100 living units for seniors, and the goal is to create more affordable housing for vulnerable people across the state. The project received $29.7 million in financing from the Illinois Housing Development. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.